So I just made a video about how angry I am with our country's healthcare system and what the doctor said about how, what she's eating, what my mom is eating and everything, that there wasn't really anything else that she should be doing other than sometimes drinking cranberry juice. And I just posted that maybe half an hour ago. And I've done some research already and already found things that she could be doing differently. So I don't know why the doctor said that, but I'm going to share these things so that in case anybody else goes through this, or it's just healthy anyway to detox our kidneys because our kidneys are responsible for removing waste products from the body, balancing our body fluids, regulating hormones which control our blood pressure, producing active forms of vitamin D for our bones, controlling production of red blood cells. So we should be detoxing our kidneys, and the most important thing, obviously, is drinking enough fluids. Drinking enough water, spring water or distilled water is what was recommended, and all of this is sourced from the National Kidney Foundation. Here's one of the recipes. This is a kidney detox drink. It's best on an all of these are best on an empty stomach. So the directions are to squeeze the juice of a lemon into one bottle of spring water. Add 1 tablespoon of organic, raw, unpasteurized apple cider vinegar. Shake and refrigerate. Store in a glass container. Drink in the morning, throughout the day, and at night. I think it's most important probably in the morning when your stomach is empty. But it says up to 4 times a day that you can drink that. And then drink enough water. Our urine is supposed to be clear. Or at least close to. If it's yellow, then we're not getting enough water and we're dehydrated or something's not balanced. So make sure that you're drinking enough water, that your urine is clean. Here is a kidney cleanse juice. I really liked this one. The ingredients are 2 celery stalks, 2 medium carrots, 4 cucumbers, 1 beet, 1 apple, and 1 orange. And again, this is best to drink on an empty stomach. The directions were, if you don't have a juicer, you can probably use a blender. Not they have those what are they like NutriBullets or whatever that have the different blades on them. Those would probably work. It just says to peel the beet and put them in, and and drink that. So those are 2 of them. These were, again, the sources, the National Kidney Foundation. There were other recipes also besides juices. There were smoothies that were really good, and there were other recipes on there. We're supposed to be eating a leafy green, fruits and vegetable diet. We're not supposed to be like eating all of all of the meat and all of the artificial sweeteners and just all of the things that we've been putting in our body is just not healthy. And I mean, I know that my body is not balanced, and that's what started this originally. And this happening with my mom, I guess, kind of has just threw me into gear to share as much as I can about the health. So I'm going to continue making these videos. And again, lemons. I have a video already about lemons. Please go watch that video about lemons. It just talks about the importance of lemons to our health and to our body, and all of the things that lemons can do for us. And not to mention, in that video, I made a spray with lemons, which kills like airborne bacteria as well. So it not only helps our body, but it can help the air. So thank you for watching. Please share this video, spread the awareness. This can really, really help. It's very important that we are doing this for our bodies. Thank you.